Hello kids, welcome back again to our video lessons in TLE4. We are now in quarter 1, week 5 and 6. The reference that I am using for this lesson from TLE4 can be found on page 27. Your teacher, Mr. Ray D. Montesilio. At the end of this lesson, you are expected to understand computer and internet in research. Please prepare the following: your ball pen and paper. Class, this is a sample worksheet paper that you are going to use. Grade 4 and C, in this video, we will be talking about the computer and internet in research. Computer and the internet are both important tools to people's everyday lives. They may be government officials, professionals, commoners, and students like you. For a student, it is very important to be knowledgeable of the information and benefits one can get on the internet. Both computer and the internet are of big help in researching for current and additional information and updates. This is one effective tool because it gives you fast access of the things you need to know. You can even get them while you are inside your home. Now, let's talk about the use of the internet. They are also one of the major sources of the current news around the world. The latest news about business, politics, entertainment, sports, and others became known to people through the use of the internet. Let's talk about the importance of the internet in business. Internet is also an important tool for businessmen and investors. There are a lot of business, news, and opportunities which can be seen and found on the internet, especially the trend of the online shopping. Likewise, it can be used as locator for anything you want to find. It may be a product or a service. Aside from this, internet is widely used in advertisements. Computer file system. Now, let's talk about the computer file system. Kids, do you know what to do with the information you get from the internet to make it more useful? You may give these pieces and bits of information for you to be able to use them anytime you need to. How will it be done? You have to use a computer file system. Computer file system. It is used to keep and reopen files or data in a computer. If file system does not exist, it will be difficult to organize and find the information you will be needing in the future. When a document, photo, or video has already its name or title, it can be considered as a file. File, it is the collective term for all the documents, photos, videos, and others in a computer. File folder, it is a folder in a computer consists of different files. It is used for easier organization of files, usually documents, photos, videos, and the likes are being categorized, sorted, and put in a folder. Let's remember, class, creating a file or a file folder is important in keeping your documents. You just need to create and keep it carefully. Always remember to save all your works. Let's talk about the web browser and search engine. Web browser, it is a software used for the internet to work. Through different web browser, you will be able to visit any site and log into your account. You can also receive and send emails and the likes. Some of the most commonly used browser are Microsoft Internet Explorer, Google Chrome, Mozilla Firefox, Apple Safari, and Opera. Search engine. It is a software system designed to collect information in the World Wide Web. The results of your research will be seen in search engine result pages. These bits and pieces of information can be images, videos, web pages, documents, and others. This is our example of search engine. Grade 4 and C, I hope that you have learned something in our video lessons. If you still don't get our lessons, you can replay and review our lessons. Now, for your first activity, answer directly on your paper. Identify the following. Choose your answer from the box. You have to answer 1 up to 10. Read each statement and understand. For your test 2, explanation. For you to be able to get 5 points each, you have to explain number 1 and number 2. Number 1, how does ICT help you? It should be 30 words. Number 2 question, how are computers and internet considered nowadays? 30 words. Grade 4 and C, always remember, all paper activities should be kept and pass it on the submission date every Monday. Video lesson in TLE 4 has ended. Thank you for listening and goodbye.